So I'm having a little play around again with my Vectrex, which has been hacked up to work with a vector monitor. And still got a couple of wee issues. You see these little kind of hairy lines that are coming out, these little wobbles in the vectors. I think it's going to be a ground issue, but I still haven't been able to track down what's causing that. Any advice about how to sort of go about getting the grounds really kind of messed up would be good. The other thing is the text. So the text is actually all there. That says game over backwards and upside down. But as you can see, the first line is bright, then there's two dim lines, then there's another bright line, then there's two more dim lines, and then there's a bright line. Maybe in the camera it just looks like there's three lines that lit up, but they're all there. All lines are there. But there's something strange about the brightness. So I don't know what would be causing that. Again, if anyone's got any ideas, let me know. So that's player one. But anyway, that's it. In an asteroid's cab. And that's the circuit board down here in the dark. I'm going to set the exposure really low so we can see the screen properly.